On Tuesday, the St. Louis County Council passed a bill that would open up the possibility of planned archery deer hunts in county parks. News 11's Angela Huddy is in Queenie Park with more on why urban areas have proved tough for deer management. Angela?
Well, Mike, as you can imagine, we've got more people, we've got more development, therefore less green space, and we have a lot of city ordinances that, of course, prevent the discharge of firearms. All these factors come together and can make it hard to manage expanding deer populations in populated areas.
Historically, deer populations would have been managed by natural predators like wolves and mountain lions. With those gone from many urban areas, a potential option is control through managed hunting. Council members Tim Fitch and Mark Harder, who represent much of West St. Louis County, say deer overpopulation puts drivers at risk and damages the landscape. Their proposal would allow the Missouri Department of Conservation to hold approved archery hunts at county parks. County Executive Sam Page has not said if he will sign the measure. Several members of the public spoke out against the bill, calling it potentially dangerous to people. But Dan Zarlinga with the Conservation Department says that these hunts are typically safer, as the range of a typical bow hunter is nowhere near that of a high-powered rifle. And as a managed hunt, conditions would be highly controlled.
If bow hunting is allowed, I would suspect they would follow a model like is followed in state parks, where they may close the park for a day during the bow hunt, so that there won't be any danger of conflict with other users, or they may cordon off certain portions of the park if it's large enough to allow bow hunting to take place and away from the other users.
And of course, any type of managed hunt that would be scheduled and approved by the county board there would also require the individual hunters to have the proper licensing, training, and the proper permits as well. Live here outside of the Woods Basement System Storm Runner in Queenie Park, I'm meteorologist Angela Huddy. News